Hey everybody, it's Chainsaw Reacts, and today guys, I'm reacting to the new Hunger Games Mockingjay Part 2 trailer entitled For Prim. I'm extremely excited to get into this, obviously, but I do want to say I'm liking that they're actually titling these trailers instead of saying teaser trailer number 1, official trailer number 1, official trailer number 2. They're giving them titles. Like, there was one called Join the Revolution, another one, We March Together, and this one's For Prim. So I'm liking that they're actually titling this instead of saying, yeah, it's the official trailer number 1. It's the official international trailer. They're giving them names. So anyways, let's stop rambling. Let's get into For Prim now.
Hey, wanna see what I got you today? It's a Mockingjay pen.
That's
to protect you.
That's pretty interesting.
Two first year prim.
Katniss in the background, and they're showing footage. That's pretty cool. Yep. This music is awesome.
This is the revolution, and you are the Mockingjay.
I don't think you know how important you are to them.
Wow, they're building this up like crazy right now. Yes, it is. Yeah, let's get to it. My God, the hype is real right now. That was a pretty good trailer, I'm not gonna lie. It's very, they could have easily just put out another trailer that has footage. They really pushed it in this whole new direction. I'm liking this. I have to say that right off the bat, this is a different type of trailer and I love it. Like, it's so different because I'm used to seeing trailers like official trailer number 3. This is technically, I think this is the third official trailer, I'm assuming, but it's For Prim, so it's, you know, whatever. But the other trailers, it was building the hype, but this one, they could have easily just showed more footage. They could have just showed more action scenes and more, like, you know, emotional, dramatic scenes. And then, oh my God, the trailer! This one shows kind of the buildup of the past movies leading up to the finale. It was such a good idea, and it actually paid off, I think, really, really well, because it shows, it's not just about Katniss, it's about her little sister and the fact that what she did in the first movie set the course of the events of what's happening here. And I really do enjoy that they went in this direction to show, hey, the beginning of the story in the films have set the way to what's going to happen at the end. I don't know what happens. I haven't read the book, so don't you be a little piece of shit and ruin it for me. I will block you and I will never let you comment again. But I'm liking the fact that they went a whole new direction, and it was pretty cool to see Katniss in the back being the Mockingjay, and then just seeing all this footage of, you know, the stuff that's happened before. That's what's been building up to the hype of Part 2 of Mockingjay. I'm so excited for this movie. I cannot wait to see how this unfolds, because like I said, I don't know and I don't want to know. So what do you guys think of the Hunger Games Mockingjay Part 2 official trailer For Prim? Let me know in the comment section below. Are you excited for the film? Are you excited to see it come to an end? Do you want them to expand it and do more films? I've heard they've been talking about spinoffs and all that kind of stuff. But regardless, your main thoughts, I want to know, what do you think about For Prim? Did you like the concept of them doing a different type of trailer like I was talking about? Let me know in the comment section below, guys. Thank you guys for watching my reaction. I'm done rambling. Blah, blah, blah. Peace out.